ever hear the story? Did you ever hear the yarn?
About what?
About gasoline, cuz he saved up a dollar, then he borrowed 20 cents.
Then what?
Bought a Jitney buzz. His coffee mill was made of tin, but tin was made to pack things in. He hung a sign and it read thus: this is gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz. He packed them on the fenders and he packed them on the hood. He packed them by the dozen and the other dozen good.
From out the heap there came a cry: hey, take that suitcase out of my eye.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz.
Did I tell you what he purchased? Did I tell you what he used?
Who used?
Why, gasoline, Gus. He bought a ton of dynamite. He bought a pint of gin.
For what?
For his Jitney buzz. It's got a bigger kick than gasoline, said Gus as he loaded his tin machine. A lady said, don't go too far, said Gus, it's not that kind of a car.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz. He turned a dozen somersaults and then he looked the loop. He made a bigger noise than the boarders eating soup.
How far he went, I quite forget, but according to Hoyle, he's not back yet.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and
it's Jitney buzz. Do you want to hear the finish? Do you want to hear the end?
About what?
About gasoline, Gus. He bumped into old Satan and he got old Satan's ghost.
With what?
With his Jitney buzz. Old Satan frowned, said, take him out and let him ride my imp about. In 15 minutes, big as life, he was making love to the old boy's wife.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz. They telephoned old Satan that his wife he had a rope with a funny-looking fellow in a funny little boat.
Old Satan never turned a hair. He smiled and said, they're a perfect pair.
Gus, Gus, gasoline, Gus. Gasoline, Gus, and his Jitney buzz.